everybody, we're playing Warframe. Today I'm just going to go into my focus school and boost up my energy pulse. Just recently changed to Zenuric. Okay. So I'm going to take the Vorban Prime this time onto the steel path. This is a really good Warframe for Steel Path because it has a fourth ability called Bastille. And it creates a singularity that pulls everything in, a vortex. So really good for crowd control.
Their focus impressive. Give them all warriors' death.
I'm going to see how he does. The vortex. See the stars orbiting. That's really cool. Syndicate attack.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Queens will not be fleeing. Clone Rock has come too far. Send word.
We got a Larveling as well. Okay, they're down. So yeah, when you get a group of enemies together, you can just throw out the vortex, pull them all in, and then just start blasting them. Okay. He's a lovely. Now I don't really want to activate a Cuba Lich right now. I'll have a look and see what he's got. There's a Quartek.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
The steel.
Thank you.
And the funny thing is that the Eximus don't get pulled into the vortex really until their shield is down. You have to damage them a bit first. Stay out of those leeching areas. Broken wall for the win.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
For this, I'm using the broken wall build, which is pretty cool. I'll put a link for that one down in the description. In the Bubonica, I'm using the 1M burst build, and I'll put a link for that as well. We're getting sucked into it. Okay. We're past the halfway point now. In the exterminate. Here comes an echolo. Keep a bit of distance between him. He's doing backflips and everything. Nearly down. There we go. can see it's pretty effective. Just anything that comes near you just gets pulled in. So my Vorpal Prime is basically built for range and duration. We got a maniac in there as well. Okay, three more and we're done.
The enemy is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
Oh cool, got another egg light coming in. Yes. And keep my distance. He's being slowed by the freeze ray. Heading for the exit there. And we're out. I have 4 steel essence, secondary dexterity, and secondary merciless. Not bad. And that is the end of this episode, guys. Thanks for watching.